Hi teachers, I wanted to show you an example of a Google slide that I have posted and shared in my Zoom meeting when students arrive and I let them in from the waiting room. There's a thought of the day. There's also a announcement of when packets are due and any materials they need for today's online virtual class. And there's a timer. I let them in early so that they have a few minutes to kind of get ready. And it's a video timer, so when I click on it, it gives them a countdown of how many minutes are left until class begins. And I'm going to quickly show you how easy it is to add a video timer to any Google slide for any activities, not just for this starting screen. So you would go to YouTube and you would search however minutes. So I'm going to do a 5-minute timer, and I'm going to do with music because I do like having some audio with my timer. There's a bunch of different choices of timers that come up, so you can pick and choose which one that interests you. So I'm going to go ahead and choose this timer. It's a little different from the other one that I have, and you simply would go to the share button right here, copy the link, and then go back to your Google slide presentation that you created. So I'm going to go to the second screen here where I don't have a timer. I'm going to insert, and I'm going to go to video, and you're going to paste that link right here and search for it. It's right there. So I'm going to click on it. It's going to pop in. You can resize it by grabbing the blue handles, so it fits where you want it to fit. Over on the right side, there are some options where you can play it automatically or on click. I usually like to do it on click so that I can start it when I'm ready. So that's how easy it is to add a video timer to any Google Slide presentation or any activity you're doing with students so they can virtually see the countdown. Hope this helps.